Welcome to Exploring with Larry. Exploring Antiques with Larry. It's Antique Tuesday. That's right. And today, before we have any comments, these are two Oneida Victor animal traps. A number 3 being the larger one and a number 2 being the smaller one. And no, I do not use them to harm or hunt animals. They're just for antique purposes and pretty much for self-amusement. Over the years, I just collect odd antiques. What can I say? Now, of course, wouldn't be an interesting video unless I had a working display for you, which I do. The large Victor number 3 trap, the patent on it is for 1911, and I'm sure the smaller one is about similar time range. Here we go. Tell me which one you think you would not want to put your hand or foot in. Not too bad. Didn't break the bottle. Let's try the little guy. I don't know. I think the little one got a little more crushed than the other one. Well, this is Exploring Strange Antiques. Antique Larry's Exploring with Larry Antique Tuesday. Thanks for watching. Comment, like, subscribe. Have a great day.